Shall we?
I told you this was a poor heading. Church is surely days ahead of us now.
Have some faith in the boy. He's yet to disappoint.
Well, the bar's not been set very high now, has it?
We are closer than you think, Father.
Aye, and she's dropped anchor.
Bring us in for a closer look, son.
Up.
It seems the ship has been abandoned.
Church always was a slippery little bastard.
Enemy ahead! They're making to flee!
After them!
We need more speed.
Reduce speed.
Slow her down to half sail. Loosen to full sail.
Though you want him to escape.
Half sail.
We need more speed.
Full sail. Go get that wind.
Perhaps someone with more experience should take the wheel.
Let's fly. Full sail.
We need every knot. Full sail.
Go no faster!
Deploy to half sail.
Half sail, men!
We need more speed.
Loosen to full sail.
Half sail.
Rogue wind!
How is it? You came
no
to
sail.
Captain the ship.
No
sail. Give him the way you said.
Bend them all, full sail.
To half sail.
Ease her off, half sail.
Hurry, son.
Rogue wind.
You won't get a second chance at this.
I want everything.
Unfurl everything, full sail.
Fall into half sail.
Slow her down to half sail.
Speed, Connor!
She's passing between the cliffs, boy, and the Aquila's too big to follow. We need to go around.
God damn it! We're going to lose him!
What other choice have we? Those rocks would crush us.
The current here is swift. We still have a chance.
Enemy ships approaching!
seafloor.
No! I need his ship afloat! The cargo must be saved!
Thank you.
What has Church done with the cargo?
Nasty little tricks and traps. Clever, some of them anyway. I'll give you credit for that, and for the quietude with which you pulled it off. We had a dream, Benjamin! A dream you sought to destroy!
Enough! We came here for a reason.
Different reasons, it seems.
Where are the supplies you stole?
Again, where are the supplies?
On the island beyond her. Awaiting pickup. But you've no right to it. It isn't yours.
No, not mine. Those supplies are meant for men and women who believe in something bigger than themselves. Who fight and die that one day they might be free from tyranny such as yours.
Are these the same men and women who fight with muskets forged from British steel? Who bind their wounds with bandages sewn by British hands? How convenient for them. We do the work. They reap the rewards.
You spin a story to excuse your crimes, as though you're the innocent one and they the thieves.
It's all a matter of perspective. There is no single path through life that's right and fair and does no harm. Do you truly think the Crown has no cause? No right to feel betrayed? You should know better than this. Dedicated as you are to fighting Templars, who themselves see their work as just. Think on that the next time you insist your work alone befits the greater good. Your enemy would beg to differ. And would not be without cause.
Zawani yoskinaha, nektiyahne de gandu titogaske.
Passing was a boon for us both.
Come on. I expect you'll want my help retrieving everything from the island.